Okay, that was good. Good confirm. Oh, could have gone for a 214M extension there. Oh, that should have been funner. Nice. Keep cat in the front in the corner. Yeah, nice. Yep. Psychotic. If he knew the combo, it would have been, you know, just easy stuff. But right now we have Palma.
Yo, what up?
What up with it?
I'm washed, bro.
This was surprising, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I watched the last set. I commentated the last one, and, like, it definitely was just, like, Ludimus just being, like, warming up and being super, super comfortable, like, over the course of the entire set.
Yeah, there you go. That's good fun.
And I think it was more, like Psychotic needs to warm up, too. Because he's in, like, six games today, man.
Yeah,
it happens again.
That was good. Confirm. DP? MDP?
He does MDP all the time here, so he just likes to save the cooldown. And Ludimus doesn't really play too crazy with, like, the soft knockdown. Doesn't try to challenge too much.
Oh!
So, Psychotic's definitely... Oh! Yeah! Nice!
Oh, you didn't need third hit!
Oh my...
What is going on? Okay. Psychotic just need, like, one... Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Nice. See, but it looks like, from what I just saw earlier, like, he's playing a lot better already.
Yeah. I definitely think Psychotic can make it. But Ludimus is kind of... You know, the cat is just... Surprising, you know?
Yeah, no, I mean, like, they're a really good Strive player. Like, really good.
They made it to Grand Finals, lost to SNK.
Yeah, so, like, I definitely, like, believe that they do have some... Like, they're really comfortable in neutral, so...
I think Ludimus doesn't really play this game also, so,
no,
like...
Not too much.
Yeah, so it's definitely getting, like, a little bit, like, Jita knowledge check right now.
Yeah, there's definitely some aspects to the gameplay that you have to, like, recognize when you're playing it. Otherwise, it's like, oh my god, what?
Oh my god.
Okay, nice. And, like, Ludimus likes to do the tickle thing where, like, he'll play around, like, light wall a lot. And it's really weird when you're, like, playing Psychotic and you're, like, just gonna get wrecked a bunch. And so you're just gonna eat a hit and you're just like, okay, well, I can't really do that. But, like,
and there was the Strike player bad habit.
Yeah, for real.
Backdashing.
Yeah, you can't backdash the same way, at least not without spending meter. And
you have to be more willing to walk and block a lot more, you know?
Oh, for sure.
And then, yeah, good jump over.
Ludimus has been playing really well to the point where, like, they haven't really been caught doing runs. You notice how, like, they're doing, like, the run-up like that?
Yeah.
And, like, that should get them killed, but, like, Psychotic isn't really catching on to the dashing, so...
Okay, keep him in the corner. Okay. Oh,
nice! Confirm! It's gonna be full damage here. Cooldowns are just shy there.
Oh, he didn't need the third hit.
I think was trying to buy time for the cooldowns to come back.
But, yeah, probably.
But unfortunately just dropped that last hit.
No, he needs the rush there.
Unfortunately.
It was rush. It would have killed. Oh, could have punished.
Still playing really smart though, despite
nice.
That. Nice. Good pickup. Just needs to win one more interaction there.
Yeah. I can still definitely doable.
Are you still waiting for Dragon Ball?
Look, I'm holding up two brackets.
Oh,
I gotta play
God.
This grand final, so, like, just let me focus on this, you know?
No, you're good.
Oh,
nice!
Getting
big damage. And
we got Sage Jabs in the building!
Alright, nice. Not gonna go for.
Grab? What's this? What's grab again? Another one. Do it!
Oh yeah, there. That's gonna do it. And you're up?
Gonna go. Yep. Alright, I'll bet.
All right, we got Ryan in the building. DNC Dante. Dante in the building. I think Joe's gonna take a little break first before. Oh no! It looks like they're just gonna play. They're just reconfiguring controllers here. So, been a long day today. A bunch of delays and everything. So, we're just getting adjusted here. I'm tired, man. It's been a long. I've been here since noon.
Character select.
since noon. Sorry, 12 o'clock p.m. My bad. Sorry. Looks like we're getting everything set up, though. Maybe swapping to English voices for some reason. But here we are for Oki Grand Finals of Granblue. I wonder if they're going to play the Gita Meter or if he's going to swap. I know Dante's been pretty focused on the 6. Or sorry, on the Gita, but keeps in maintenance the 6. We might see it today. I kind of doubt it, though. He's been feeling pretty good today, and he beat Ludimus pretty convincingly in winners, so... I mean, who knows? Gita. Now, this is the mirror, at least for Psychotic. He might be more comfortable playing the neutral against Dante, and this might be a closer set than the Ludimus one, because there's no, like, weird knowledge checks or anything like that. Yeah, I'm not sure, though. Yeah, okay. I'll boost it. It looks like we're going right into it. Gita versus. All right, yeah, this looks like the Gita mirror. So get ready for some. I know Dante likes to say that this is like the funniest, most honest mirror neutral, and I agree to some extent, because there's not a lot of like weird like gimmicky stuff, because you know you can punish your own 4M pretty well, you can punish just the way you play the Haitian game in neutral pretty well, so I don't expect to see like cheetah shenanigans or anything like that, but with these two, I don't think they've seen them play a long set in a while, and this is the first of three, so we'll see how this goes. But Psychotic's starting off strong, pretty strong here, though. Alright. Yeah, so one thing that I will note that Dante does opt to deal with M Rekka really well. Opt to either spot dodge or punish the gap in Rekka with the DP. But it hasn't come to it yet, obviously, so we were... See if Dante does decide to do so, or we'll play a little bit more reserved around the M Rekka. Nice catch here. With a pretty big life deficit here, but still has a meter, so it can't go to ODD time. But gets clipped there trying to counter right before the fireball comes out. So we'll have to hold that, unfortunately, for the first round. Doesn't have a lot of time. Oh my god, nice pickup with the fireball there. We get all the corner carry. No Rekka here for the combo if this one comes to it. So we'll have to end another DP or fireball before the Rekka comes back. But we're back on the board now. Alright, so got with the Rekka to come back out into neutral. And we're back to corner. The one weird thing about this game is like how small the corners feel. Or how small the space they just feel in relation to other games. So you will have to be like seeing corner to corner combos. Or at least like corner to corner carry pretty often this game. Especially with Rush.
Victory. Battle 1. Engage. Great.
great.
Believe in victory. Battle won. Engage. Great. Great. Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Battle three.
Character select. Jida. Jida. Port Breeze. Jida versus Jida. Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Battle two. Engage. Battle three, engage. Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Battle 3, engage! Great! Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. Battle 2. Engage! Battle 3, engage! Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
どうだ?
Battle 2. Engage. Battle 3, engage! Great!
でもきっと何かのつながりはあるだろうし、また空で会おうね。